Did you find something down there?
Maybe. Do me a favor, get behind the wheel for a sec.
Will do.
Hey, Sully, throw the car in reverse.
Damn, these pirates weren't messing around. Okay, what do we have here?
So?
Nothing major. I'll show you back at the hotel.
Sam, what were you talking about?
Right. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History? Especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But, you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. It's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to you.
See that smoke?
Ooh, shoreline, slow down.
Damn, you were saying?
Oh, that's right, I was. Anyway. Oh, I tried. I asked them to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
Shoreline, idiots.
didn't hang me because of you.
Well, there's definitely something down there.
No, I don't know.
He'll know, the rest of the crew will know, and we'll be dead.
Yeah, but I'm tired, so please drop it.
Think we're clear. Thank you.
Sorry, you were saying?
Oh, right. Oh, I tried. I asked them to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
Well, that would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like he could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
Can't tell. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.